Gary Kirsten is one of the undisputed legends of South African cricket. Having played in just over 100 tests and 185 ODIs for the Proteas between 1993 and 2004. He then moved on to lead India to a 2011 Cricket World Cup triumph as coach before leading his own country to a number one spot in the ICC Test rankings. With such accolades to his name, Mr. Kirsten found the desire to give back to the game that has served him so well and to those less fortunate through cricket.
I think it was about 4 years ago now that I came to Chris Harney's school in Khayelitsha here to meet up with the headmaster who we met through a mutual friend. And I asked him if he would take me on a tour around some of the schools in Khayelitsha, and he took me to 8 schools, each with 1,000 kids in the school. And I didn't see one sports facility. And that kind of got me thinking a little bit that if I could add any value in any capacity, it would be great that one of our national sports could have access to these schools in one way or another.
The Gary Kirsten Foundation is based on the township to create sports ecosystem for the kids to have fun, to enjoy themselves, and to be in better places, to develop players out of their comfort zone, be able to score runs, and be able to handle pressure.
Fairtree Capital is an asset management firm that is one of the Gary Kirsten Foundation's main partners. Their mutual commitment towards social upliftment and the level of excellence that Gary and his team conveyed created synergy between the two entities.
For us, cricket is almost the conduit to facilitate that character development.
When we started talking to Gary and the team, we realized that the values of the team resonates with our values, that there's a lot of commonality in terms of what we want to achieve in transforming communities. And so we see this tournament, the work that Gary and the team are doing, as just an element of fulfilling that.
To have the opportunity to play sport after their school was a privilege many of us had when we grew up. And the art of discipline and working as a team and getting on with your mates and being able to achieve a shared purpose is something that sport really does teach.
It is not just the children involved in the tournament who benefit from the level of expertise, but also the local coaches who have the enviable opportunity of learning directly from a Cricket World Cup winner.
Most of the coaches, they are from the local club, which is Khayelitsha Cricket Club. The goal and the vision of the foundation is to take the local coaches and make them better coaches.
It's given us, people like me, an opportunity to come and work and be of help to my community and do something that I love. Very grateful for Gary to be able to pay me to do this cricket thing.
I love the fact that I have supportive coaches because, and the fact that I'm also like goal driven, because I'm a very sporty person. Like literally there's no sport I don't play. So I love the game and learning and everything that comes with it.
You know, the thing that I've been really impressed with is that the kids that sign up for the cricket program, they're dedicated. It's not the fact that the kids aren't interested, it's just that the opportunity is not there. And if we provide the opportunities, they will be there because they're dedicated.
I feel like it's a good thing that people actually want to reach out to others. So I feel like everyone is coming together and helping children to grow and nurture their abilities.
I look at the way in which Gary values each and every life that he impacts. And so for us, that's the important thing. We value that impact that you can have by bringing excellence into an environment. I think it's a wonderful achievement.
Sport is an important component of South African life. And with all national sports continuing to play a major role in nation building and the socio-economic development of the country, it is no surprise that corporate partners and suppliers play a significant role in such efforts to positively impact young lives.
I just want to say thanks to Fairtree Capital, to Spur, who provide the meals for the kids, to Peninsula Beverages, who provide liquids and for the kids as well, and to Adidas and to Gunnamur, who give us equipment, and also just private donations. I mean, we've had an incredible supply of people from around the world who have shipped over equipment for us that we can use for the kids. So, you know, without them, we'd probably be half as effective.
I'm so happy that we've got boys that we've produced for the past 3 years that they're playing for Western Province. And some of them, they've got scholarships already. So the foundation is here to create opportunities for the players and the coaches to get better.
This is a community project. This is about the people out here. The other thing for me that's a slightly more longer term vision, is I'd love to produce a really fully fledged cricket school in the townships. I think that would be an amazing thing to do, to know that a kid would not have to travel a long way from his home to get great cricket facilities and to get great coaching and progress as a cricketer as much as the guy who gets a scholarship to go to an elite school in our country. That would be something that would be first prize for me.
That's it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and remember to tune in next time for all things cricket on Extra Cover. Goodbye.